Boris and Wilf went up to bed with all sorts of horrible thoughts in his head. He climbed the stairs slowly. They creaked with each tread, and he entered his bedroom, struck silent with dread. He ran to the window, closed the curtains, and peered under his bed to see for certain if anything awful was waiting that night, ready to scoff him when he turned out the light. He checked the wardrobe, above and inside. He knew these were places where monsters can hide.